It's day two of the return to Fort McMurray, and they've started opening up some of the residential areas. We're here in Timberley, which is one of the biggest of the residential areas here in town, and it really kind of shows the randomness of the destruction. We go from houses over here that are totally fine, and then right next door over here, we've got houses that are pretty much totally destroyed.